Adventures, the Rugrats. Has always gone far. This is just like Rugrats. Only, there's no rubber ducky. But this time, whoa, it's a 40-foot wall of water. They're gonna need a bigger boat. They're going completely overboard. Now, they're about to discover Wild Adventure. Wild life. And something beyond their wildest dreams. The Wild Thornberries.
I'm a ballerina!
Spike, Bones' voice!
Could you give a goat a little warning?
You know, it's funny for me, I thought I actually heard you talking to me. You talking to me? Are you talking to me?
Yeah, I can talk to
you. It's a long story. Chucky,
meet his double. Chucky, stop talking backwards.
And Angelica. Meet her match. The voice of Bruce Willis as Spike.
I ate one of Chucky's papers one time, and let me tell you, that is spicy.
That's right, I said.
On the plains of the Serengeti live two parents who talk to cameras.
If you're lucky, you might see a hyena.
A teenager.
Excuse me while I go find a container for my joy.
Who talks to herself. A wild child. Who speaks his own language. And a young girl. With a very special gift.
Sometimes I wish I could just tell them I talk to animals.
No,
then you'll lose your power.
Calm down, I won't break the rules.
Yes, sir, sister. Well, I'll
just have my knees up again. Yeah, you're done. He's got a
dung beetle up his nose. The plains are too dangerous. I'll be with them. Trust me.
But when you live in an untamed world, the unexpected is just over the horizon.
Your intentions are noble, but you're just too young.
Kali is alive. Go see him, Eliza.
That is so wrong.
No. No journey is too far.
The monkey is not too far.
You're standing on it.
No adventure is too dangerous.
The boat is at the river, and no risk is too great.
So, my little troublemaker, who told you to save a friend?
Who told you these things?
I told you guys I could talk to animals.
My children are in jungle
alone. You don't need extraordinary powers to do extraordinary things. You did this with your heart. If this is what you can do without your powers, you have a greater destiny than I've even known. The Wild Thornberries movie.
Some heroes are born. Some heroes are made.
Some make it up as they go.
That and the Power of Juju, the video game, coming fall 2003. This game is not yet ready.
And now we're pleased to bring you our feature presentation.